Stefanos Tsitsipas went on a racket smashing rampage at the ATP Cup, accidentally whacked his dad, got told if by his mom, and now fears he could be grounded. Watch the video how he's hitting his dad.